While some Manhattan residents flee the Upper West Side, The Handmaid's Tale star Elisabeth Moss is moving to the neighborhood. We hear that Moss, who's currently filming in Toronto, is moving uptown near the area where Ghostbusters star Rick Moranis was recently assaulted in a random early morning attack near his Central Park West pad. The suspect remains at large. Moss also just signed on to star in a film about former Representative Katie Hill.